Hi.
Welcome back, and today we're playing Little Nightmares. I had actually played this 2 years ago? Maybe a year ago, I don't remember. But, yeah, I had gotten my PlayStation, I got a new PlayStation, so that's why, it's on new game. I remember a couple things about it, because I've just decided to try to, like, just, as I've been playing more PlayStation stuff, I decided, okay, I might as well, hold off on that until I, you know, finish YouTube and stuff. Or, well, until I get this, the YouTube on this, so, let's get into it. This always took a bit. Ooh. I like to know there's actually a face model for this. Oh, it startled me. I didn't see the gnomes. Hang on, let me just look at the controls. Okay. There we go. It's been a bit. Come on. Alright. There we go. Well, if I remember correctly, those are checkpoints. Boat chains are massive, but those feel a little too big. Aren't there like four crewmates on the ship? Yeah. Stepping on broken glass after you break it doesn't feel good. Oh, I know it's a meat, just a thing of meat, but it actually looks like it looks like one of the chefs. That's not good. And the thing about this is that you're still, like, standing right under him, so. There's oil. Oh, hi, buddy. You might want to get your fridge checked if it's doing that. Oh, hi, buddy. Oh, that's adorable. Give me Oh yeah, gnomes come with us if, I forgot that the gnomes come with us.
Right. Okay, you're gonna go with me. We're going on an adventure, bud. Do you wanna come? Oh, okay, no.
Oh, jeez, that startled me.
I was like, is that what I think it is? And then I did that.
On the knees.
Oh, okay.
I don't like that.
There we go.
The noises they make are not appealing.
I did not just do that. I did not just do that. Ow, my cat scratched me.
Okay. The cool thing about this is actually neat. A cool thing is that, six, continuously has ink on her like her lower half for a bit, so it's not like it just is there and disappears. Oh, that is loud. Okay, come here. Come here. Come here.
I took a page out of Medusa's playbook. Thank you.
What I want to know is, why is there a play area for the kids if they're kept as prisoners? Oh yeah. I probably should have put out a graphic warning. I'll do that when I'm working on when I I'll put that in the description because I feel like that might be a little important. Oh, okay, so I see that. Oh, and there's none right there, I just saw it moving. I thought I died. Oh, that's cute. It's always cute. Probably shouldn't do that if you can, if you could see me. But consider. Okay, he saw that. Alright then. I remember one of the, little nightmares, characters to be blind. I know 6 is a lone wolf, but I feel like waking these guys up would enhance our survivability. Yeah, this has always been like a game that would make you sick. I thought that only happened, if I remember it only happening in, like, levels 2 and over. The music with this isn't, I don't like it. I know it's supposed to give off a creepy vibe, but it's always just... Give me some food. I owe you my life. You saw that, right? I just tried to get a better look right here, but I looked at the top right. I don't remember that 6 to be there. I remember it was like. It only appeared when, in like 2 to 4. So, Yeah, this would make me never want to take a shower. Leeches, the darkness. I just dropped that on one of the workers' head, I'm imagining. But it's just like, hey, why are you not coming into work today? Because he got a box dropped on his head. Just can't speak. It's like that Spooderman meme. It's like, with the amount of times she keeps landing on her feet, she would have to not be able to walk up at a point. Did not just happen. The impact killed me. And I fell in the goofiest way. Aw, man. I'm gonna do that again. I can only just drop this and just probably kill him. With the speed and weight it has, it could easily crush somebody and turn him into spaghetti. Ooh. I let go a little early. Open the grave. Open the cabinet. Great. Aw, man. Hang on. Let me try that again. There you go. goodness. I overestimated the jump. That that filing cabinet has to be a lot heavier than it, so I don't know. Ooh. I heard a noise, I got a little scared. How would anybody know if I was on the plate or not? On the not plank bridge. Yeah, when I'm finished with this, I will do Batman Arkham City. I wanted to do that, but I had also not done something like this, and I've done Asylum, so. What's also cool is that 6 actually will repent. It's really not good, but there's something I could break. Okay. Yeah, there's a mirror. I was wondering how many times I could push before I did that. Okay, where'd that gnome go? Is it around here? Maybe it's another area. Oh yeah, it's right there. Oh here. She'll actually be panting and tired. Man, that thing can run. like on how the janitor, which the janitor has a picture of himself because he can't see. It's always just been kind of funny. That was terrible. Okay. Back up and throw it. There we go. Okay, then. I feel like the very the smart idea is that Six removes the bat. Okay, I was making a try. So we're now a prisoner. That dude's important for later. Not the one being, not the one dragon, but the one being dragged. You'd think that any sane person would try to get those kids out. Oh yeah, if I remember, we have to go this way. Thank you. morally, it feels like you should help them, but, then again, morals kind of go out the window when, you're being kidnapped. Those shoes are a bit big for a child, don't you think? Okay, I'm leaving. I should still have a major concussion from almost everything I've gone through. Past. Okay, yeah. Don't even get to let me finish my sentence. Oh crud, I didn't mean to do that. I just wanna talk. Come here, gnome. There we go. Not that bad. These things are adorable. Oh wait. I just saw a picture. Oh crud. We knew what the shoe monster looked like. Oh Jesus! You see, I haven't seen that yet, so that scared me. I'm not going that way. You cannot make me. I think I might have to go that way. Not good. It's a good thing we hit a mat. Hi there, buddy. Oh yeah, so there is an achievement, which I do remember. If you play, if you go to like the bed in chapter one, you get an achievement if you just continuously jump. And this, if you go back and forth on this a couple times. Yeah, that would pop up and you'd get an achievement. Oh, come on. You can't have anything in the ocean. Subnautica took that away from me. If he's going that way, I'm going up. Aw, oh, man. I thought he would not notice me. Oh, there's a candle right there. I should light. I don't know why I always wake up around the area where I hadn't set the candle. So I'm assuming it was just an achievement. Because they stay lit. Bye. By accident. Ow! I'm in constant pain. Okay. Let's do this a little more tactically. Thank you. distance. I have distance. I have distance. Yes. That's not good. That song doesn't get any less creepier. Ooh, that was too close. Any other human being would have fallen to their death. This moved and it has a thing right there. This is the one thing I do not remember in the level. I forgot the hands come back to life, and, yeah, I don't think the janitor is coming back. Alright then. Yeah, unfortunately, that's all I can do today. So, I actually got a lot more than I expected. But, yeah. Thank you guys for watching, and I will do this again. See ya.